Harry and Meghan Markle have paid back all of the £2.4 million of taxpayers' money they used to renovate their old home, Frogmore Cottage. The debt's been paid off in... And a very good morning to you. It is. And health experts are warning the UK could be on the brink of a devastating second wave of the coronavirus pandemic and that the death rate could soon begin to rise. England's Deputy Chief Medical Officer says that people have relaxed too much and the growing threat needs...